to Chicago. That mountain was the place for me to be. It's been 5 years now and I'm so lonesome. I finally hit it back to Tennessee. Standing on the streets of Chicago. Big damn home in Tennessee. Tennessee, think that my